Hello, sir. Good afternoon and a very warm welcome to India 5000 Award Ceremony. What is your good name?
My name is Bharatendu Bimal.
Okay. And from which company you are coming from?
Steam Consultancy.
Okay. And where are you coming from?
Mumbai.
Okay, so Mumbai, all the way from Maharashtra to Gujarat, Rajkot. So what are you feeling right now being here?
Yeah, good. I thought it may be here is the cold, but it is the environment, is weather is too good.
Yes, it is too good. And congratulations in advance and thank you so much.
Thank you very much.
Thank you.
The next award company, the name is STEM Consultancy and the name of the award winner is Bharatendu Bimal and he is coming from all the way to Mumbai, Maharashtra. Amchi Mumbai. Ek baar zordar taaliyan ho jaye, everyone.
Now with us, Mr. Bharatendu Bimal from STEM Consultancy. Sir, what would you say about the India 5000 Award?
Yeah, this is the great award for the entrepreneurship. You know, this is such level of motivational awards. It gives the such pleasure towards the works, towards the enthusiasm, towards to take the challenge for the further steps. You know, this moment is unbelievable and never forget of the such receiver, the such awards, and such the prestigious guest was coming, chief guest and all the, you know, the as an entrepreneur, the days, the every entrepreneur is looking of the such date, you know. And we basically myself started the services and served the industries more than 20 years. And in 2013, I was come back from Malaysia and I was started this STEM consultancy.
Yeah, ma'am, what's your good name?
Sania.
Sania, please say about your company, your work.
Okay. Actually, STEM consultancy is basically, it is involved in serving the society. We serve our society through the different product lines that we have. We have a major product line in inspection expediting. We have inspection of the mechanical equipments as well as the electrical equipments, which are being manufactured in India as well as in abroad. Okay, so in abroad also we have a huge network of our inspectors. Second is the facility management, which is our new product line which we have started this year itself. So facility management, we do event managements and other facilities like hospitality and all are covered under this product line. Also we have a new product which is the real estate and renovation works. Okay, yeah. And also we do trainings and consulting certifications. So it's a diversified consultancy services under one roof.
Thank you, ma'am.
We are present in the more than 30 countries. We are providing the services more than 30 countries. And she is looking up all the overseas business. She is now the business analyst overseas post. So anytime she wants to the service regarding of the society, certainly you can come up and call me up. I will be. Thank you very much.
Thank you and congratulations.
Thank you. Thank you.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Good evening. Don't be surprised. We are two. The request was only one, but both are we are from the same industry, same company. Okay. Myself, Bharatendu Bimal, working as a CEO of the STEM consultancy. I have served more than 22 years of the industries in the field of quality, basically in the certification, third-party inspections and all. And after this service, sometime we found I should be the entrepreneur also. So I was in abroad in Malaysia and I was turned off from 2013. And I thought, oh, why not? We have to do something from India. So the Esteem Consultancy was founded in 2013, and she is Sania. She is electrical engineer. She has passed out 1 year ago, and she is with us. This is the first job for her, but within a 7 month or 8 month, she was joined as a training engineer. Now she is the position of business analyst overseas. She is looking all over the international markets. So our products and all the things, she will give some words about the Esteem Consultancy. Thank you.
Hello, everyone. Thank you, sir. Actually, sir has a very, I can say, a good habit of appreciating more about others. So thank you for that. But of course, yeah, it was the start of my career, and it was all his effort that he has brought me up to this level where I am today. So I would like to thank him for this, and sir, congratulations for this very effort that you have been giving since last 5 years for this company, STEM Consultancy. It's not only a company, but it is a service to the society. We give service to the society in the way we provide our services. We have our product line in inspection expediting, which is the inspection of the manufactured goods. We have our manufactured goods like for mechanical pressure vessels, then heat exchangers and all, then switch gears, cables and all. Our engineers do the inspections of these goods because sir has the huge experience in this field, and he has brought up this company as a brand today after 5 years, and we are still giving our effort to be the number one in this country, to give our services to the best level that we can provide. Also, I would like to say that not only in inspection expediting, we are diversifying our company into different disciplines. Like we have our new product line, facility management. Also, we have real estate. We also do consulting, testing, trainings, and so on. So it's all about facing challenges every day, what I am learning. And it's my hats off to all of you present over here, because being an entrepreneur, I can realize that what kind of challenges every day you must be facing, and you are coming up and you are here today. So a big clap to you, all of you present over here. Thank you.